I mean, these two men who operate with no mercy, no compassion for their opponents. You gotta wonder, who can stop that mentality?
As Dempsey trying to pick up the intensity in the early going, and Oro Mensah certainly has his work cut out for him. And Byron, again, this is the first time we've seen Dempsey seconded by Gulak. Was this the plan all along?
I'd like to think it wasn't. I would like to think at some point Drew Gulak actually believed in Hank Walker, but look, Drew Gulak has been around. He understands sometimes you have to make difficult decisions to get ahead around these parts, and unfortunately, sometimes those decisions involve heartbreak.
And we're looking at two completely different superstars right here. Of course, the technical grappling, no nonsense of Charlie Dempsey. When you look on the other side, it's that usual lighthearted, party-like atmosphere, the social media maven of Oro Mensah. Oro Mensah here, going one-on-one with Charlie Dempsey, but has to also worry about Drew Gulak on the outside, but Mensah picking up the intensity a bit.
That's a bad arm, he doesn't care. He's still got fighting spirit on display against Dempsey. Oh,
wow! Connects right there, Oro Mensah is rocking and rolling.
This is what Mensah does just when you think he's done and over with, he shows you he's got another gear.
He might have found the opening he was looking for, and again, Dempsey going right back for that arm. Oh! And Mensah connects right there.
The varied offense of Oro Mensah. He can attack you with his arms, with his legs, his feet.
As Mensah bringing a broader playbook tonight to combat the technical grappling of one Charlie Dempsey. And now
Mensah might be looking to try this again. It didn't work out earlier.
Here he goes! And he connects with the springboard. Dempsey is down. Byron, is this enough?
Cover!
Mensah hooks that inside leg.
We'll celebrate tonight for sure if he earns a win over Charlie Dempsey.
This would be a well-earned party for Oro Mensah if he can pick up the victory right here. But again, Charlie Dempsey, a lot to prove.
Oh, a backhand, that's just disrespectful.
With Gulak in his corner for the first time. And now these two exchanging blows right in the center of the ring. You can feel the intensity pick up. Oh! As Mensah's left knee might have just had some damage inflicted
right
there.
Think about this, you're already dealing with a bad arm and now Dempsey creates damage to your knee, your ankle. I mean, this could become a nightmare scenario quickly for Oro Mensah.
Charlie Dempsey frequently quotes Billy Robinson. Robinson liked to climb the ladder of the body. And right now, Charlie Dempsey looking to climb from the feet all the way to the head. And look at Dempsey right now.
Ankle lock to waist lock. Oro Mensah desperately trying to find some way to escape.
Oh, and Mensah on his feet.